what's the true definition of love? Some say it can only be between people, and some say it's a strong like. The dictionary says it's an intense feeling of deep affection. I think no other words could explain how I feel for basketball other than the true definition of love. Why do I love it? That's quite hard to explain. It could be the smell of wax on the hardwood court. It could be the sound of hundreds of basketballs bouncing and every single one makes the same sound. Or it could be how my body twists and turns to react to my opponent and try to move around him. My love was tested last summer. I was playing with a good basketball team and we traveled a lot. All of this was fun, but I noticed that I really didn't get to play. I later found out that it was because my coach thought I was not good enough to play. So I left that team for my own good. This all happened right before my little brother's team went to Nationals. Nationals is the biggest tournament of the year, where all the top teams come together and play, and whoever comes in first is the number one team in the nation. My little brother's team won a numerous amount of tournaments, in St. Louis and amongst other cities around the nation, but when they got to Nationals, nobody really knew who they were. I'm learning love from my mistakes, learn from all I did.
Someday I'll be coming home. Round and round the world will spin. Oh, the circle never ends. So you know that I'll be coming home. We fight to stay alive.
I'm disgusted with myself. I mean, where do I start? First I spin around and get up on it. I close it, out 66, got your hand out, don't look at me. You looking at who made me rich, you looking at who made me rich. I had to win some losses, just a life of a bosses. Put the top off like a poor girl with that fattest Tracy Rouse.
This is my defining moment because it inspires me to work harder and practice harder. Not just to prove to all the people who said that I can, but for the love of the game.
If you want it, then get at it. But I ain't gon' have it. No, I ain't gon' have it.